Hello everyone, this is Tun Tun Review, welcome back to my channel. Today I bring to you guys new next model of Predaking Wizard model, Sharp Blade, aka Tantrum. Let's enjoy. Front of box is a cover artwork and name Sharp Blade in corner. Left side is 3 model transformation off Sharp Blade. Behind is full combine of Predaking. Right side is artwork of 5 Predaking member inset. In box contain a feet cannon for combine mode. A decal panel. And transformation manual. Manual have decal guide. Showing 14 step to leg combined transformation. Step to beast mode transformation. Sharp Blade is a Decepticon Predaking from the Generation 1. He's all violence and no patience. He has beast mode of a giant bull. Actually, his design is same as Headstrong. Now I'll paste decal for him. I really like the bullhead sculpture. The bull horn is big and upward. His nose and mouth very big, make him like a real bull. His body form square by classic model. Front leg seem bigger than back leg. He has some small trench detail for decal. Some direction have tiny detail doing very good. Beast mode size compare. Compare with Iron Rhino, aka Headstrong. We can see that, Sharp Blade actually is retool of Iron Rhino. But he have some point better. One of them is back leg. Back leg of Iron Rhino can't stand upright, and they fixed it in Sharp Blade. Compare with Siege Jetfire. Compare with Siege Prowl. Robot mode transformation. Detail. On Sharp Blade chest having tiny mesh detail. up on a little having a line with many trench detail. Some direction with different color using other part, but not painted. His robot face not good enough, same like other member before. The horn not fill inside, and we can see that error in robot mode. The leg having many mechanical detail, and it fit with any side. Some detail is not using decal, but print color direct on body. His back bring thigh part for combined to pre-decking. Robot mode size compare. Compare with Iron Rhino. Compare with Siege Brunt. Compare with Siege Optimus. Combine leg mode transformation. This is fourth member of Predaking combined team as release, and it conformed to left leg of Predaking. Beast mode transformation.